Good day, soldiers. Today, we're going to tell you how you can get all the prize vehicles of the new Strategist war game with maximum efficiency. The Strategist is basically a board game of sorts, with miniatures, a map littered with enemies, and sweet, sweet prizes at the end of it all. In order to claim those prizes, you simply have to get to the other side of the map. But before you can do that, you have to assemble a few miniatures of your own. So, getting parts for your minis is the first thing we're going to take care of. It's easy. To get the parts, you just need to play the game. Every 10 minutes in combat give you a crate of components and a piece of intel. If you claim the first spot on the leaderboard, you also get a special miniature, an assault team. We'll get to them later. Let's say you've just finished a match. Go to the workshop, click on the Strategist tab, and open the crate we just got. Every container gives you some useful parts, and sometimes, if you're lucky, a complete miniature. Don't worry about assault teams and intelligence just yet. Let them pile up in your inventory. You will need them, but later. Then we click on the button that says, "To the map." And to the map we go. It's pretty straightforward. In order to get to the main defense line where all prizes are stored, you have to break through enemy defenses on 5 avenues of approach. See what kind of forces are needed to attack the sector. Assemble the miniatures needed and launch your attack. You'll get closer to the final objective with every single fight. By the way, miniatures and some other rare items can also be obtained through the market, speeding up the process if you ever need that. But you can get to the marketplace right from the map. There's another important thing you have to know. Take a look at the sectors that aren't covered by the fog of war. Every time you play, you will run into allied sabotage groups captured by the enemy. Those are special miniatures that you can't make yourself, but can get right in the field by freeing them from captivity. Sabotage groups can, well, sabotage buildings, give you useful buffs, clearing the fog of war, tricking the enemy into leaving a sector, or simply speeding up your war effort. In other words, sabotage groups are very useful. Don't forget to rescue them. They'll allow you to get your rewards much, much faster. Every attack takes some time to complete. A perfect opportunity to earn some new parts in regular matches. After all sectors are conquered, you can finally get to the main defense line. In order to win this last battle, you'll need only intelligence. Combine all the data you've gathered into the final offensive plan and launch your attack. Once again, it takes time. But here's where assault teams that we mentioned earlier come in handy. They allow you to finish the last battle significantly faster. When it's over, you get your reward. Precious secret documents that can be exchanged for prize vehicles of your choice, with every vehicle requiring a certain number of those documents. Here's what you can get. The Merkava Mark III D MBT for the American tech tree, the Soviet Bereznyak-Isayev interceptor, and 2 German vehicles, Lübeck frigate and the SDKFZ-251-10 half-track. If you want more secret documents, and consequently more prizes, you can play the Strategist war game again, but with a massive advantage. There won't be any fog of war this time. As usual, if you want to know more about the event, just visit our official site. All the info is there. Good luck. Hope you get all the unique vehicles that you want.